Today I'm going to be sharing with you a little bit about my fashion journey. I was born and raised in Kenya. Kenya is in East Africa, and we have over 42 tribes, and we speak over 42 languages, but the most common language is Swahili and English. So growing up, my mom would travel back and forth from my village to the city to buy fabric. Then she would get on the bus and come home. Back in the day, there were no cell phones, so most of our clients would bring newspaper cutouts or actual pictures of maybe a wedding or a function they attended, and they happened to take a picture with a friend and they wanted a similar design, maybe with some changes. So everything was customized. With time, now with upcoming designers, there's now a huge demand for ready-to-wear because there's internet all over the place and people can shop online and they have access to this information, pictures. They can go on YouTube, watch their favorite fashion icon and see a piece that they want. I had to sit down and think about what are the must-haves in a closet. Skirts, pants, a jacket, a top. So how I structure my design process is I like to work with pieces that can be worn all year long. I try to incorporate different details to the outfit so that it still stays modern, but it keeps that classic look to it. So that's my process. That's how I work. So now I'm finding it easier to work with that in mind, because if I'm to customize every piece, there are people that do that and do nothing but custom pieces. But if you are an online retailer, I think it's very important for you to think about making pieces that are repeatable and also pieces that are versatile, and just incorporate a few details here and there that will make your style stand out from the rest. You can't always be, you know, copy and paste. Every new trend that comes, you're on board. You have to define yourself and define your style by being you. So feel free to let us know what your style is, what you like, and what your thoughts are about African fashion and African prints. What prints do you gravitate towards? So I will see you next time on The Fashion Talk. Mwah.